for Hubickey. Well, here I am. It's John Hubickey for Hubickey.com. It's a Sunday morning, about 9:30 in the morning. My buddy Bob gave me a call yesterday and said, come on out. He's got something a little fun to do. So he wouldn't tell me what. Based on that, I figured I probably should go out. So right now I'm following my buddy Bob, and he's in his truck, and part of the fun is the fact that he has a golf cart in the back of his truck. I don't know if you can see that, but we'll be doing a little bit of work on this golf cart here today. So that's it for now. We'll see you when we get to the shop. Battery is going dead. Here's the first view of it. So we'll videotape Bob in front of the thing first, and then we'll show you the end result.
Oh, there you go. Is the washer important? You're a big fat head.
And that's the end result. Come here, Bob. Quick, get in and drive it around. Let's go for a ride, hurry up.
Hold on.
Hold on, we need the load. Look at it. Now it says it has 162 minutes left. But it wouldn't have lasted that long anyway. And that's what you get from a whole day of banging on metal parts and stuff like that. This is the way they should design every golf cart. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to mount a spud gun on top of it, so it can be an urban assault vehicle. There you go. And there you have it. That's what it's all about. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. This has been a Hubickey.com production.